Yo, don't know if I need to wait till the viewers get on this bitch. I don't know what, but come on back. I know you ain't even finna try to play a real nigga like that. Like I know for a fact, bro, you not trying to play a real nigga like that. I know that, bro. You don't have 300 people in one of my shows, nigga. You don't have 300 people in one of my shows. And nigga, you still got your 25 bands when you came. Twice, nigga, I gave you $25,000. Nigga, and I ain't even make half my money back off your funny looking ass, nigga. I'm the same nigga, when you see me in the Beverly Center, nigga. Nigga, you know I got somebody that could vouch for that shit, nigga. You and your man Littles, he walk around looking like a fucking cornball ass, nigga. You niggas seen me in the Beverly Center, nigga, in the Versace store. Nigga, you like, nigga, oh, ain't that cute? Nigga, because you know every time you come to my city, nigga, you know I put on. Nigga, I had a nigga in this city tonight bigger than you, nigga, Jeezy. And I ain't have to even go over there, worry about no petty ass back end, nigga. Because, nigga, I was fucking with you, nigga. Even when, you know, everybody, nigga, down here, nigga, we on that shit Youngstone, nigga. All us, nigga. And, nigga, you told me, nigga, when I talked to you in Tallahassee, nigga, that Thursday, nigga, yeah, when it was your best friend motherfucking birthday, that Thursday, you really wanted to go up there and do the show for your best friend. But Little Study saying, oh, man, Jason don't did this, Jason that, Jason this. Bro, what you better try to do for this nigga, fuck around and have your ass in exile. You need to get rid of that nigga who managing your shit. Because not only did that nigga count out my motherfucker $12,500, even though, like he said last week off the record, how much you gave Rallo? Oh, I gave him $6,500 already. How much we owe you on the back end? How much you owe Q? Oh, I owe y'all $12,500. He said, hey, I'll call you right back. So I know you clearing the line, nigga. You call me right back. Exact words, nigga, what you say? Oh, you only owe us $6,000. You said all you needed was to make sure you got money back as the headliner. So since you know, we don't went through this problem twice, because, nigga, you know, you even told me to put Rallo on there when you told me, nigga, you ain't doing a show with Gotti. You ain't doing a show with motherfucking Youngster. You said that, nigga, Littles. You said it. And Bag, I know you got to be scared of that nigga Youngster or something. Because, nigga, I have my fucking phone records pulled up. Nigga, before we walk in motherfucking Tallahassee. Nigga, you know we sitting in the back. Bro, we ain't got, bro. If you niggas, it couldn't have been a hostile situation, because nigga, you know that fuck nigga sitting right there. Q, it was people going to their cars and not getting searched going in the club. You don't have no control here. Nigga, stop playing, bro. We was at the fucking barn before, nigga, with the ceiling by, the roof about to fall off in that motherfucker. And guess what? Nigga, you ain't go nowhere. Nigga, you got up, performed, system cutting off and all. Nigga, I was there, nigga, in the beginning, nigga, with worse motherfucking situations. Nigga, when you trying to explain to me, nigga, the bread still come before the meat on the sandwich, nigga. All that bread game shit. You sitting down rapping with a nigga. Come on, bruh. Yo, DJ know, nigga, y'all niggas know. Nigga, when I walked up on you niggas in the mall and first met you. Nigga, you niggas kicked it with me for 5 minutes. Even your DJ nigga hopped out the car like, man, I'm rolling with this nigga right here. Because I like how this nigga rolling. Head up. Come on, bro. Like, for real, for real. Nigga, I don't paid you for 2 shows at once. Actually paid you after 3 shows because you so motherfucking scared to come to motherfucking Columbus, Georgia. You scared to come to Columbus, Georgia. Stop playing, nigga. And my city get down way worse than that shit. For real, for real. It ain't no disrespect to Columbus, nigga. But, nigga, you don't came here. And you don't even want to go there because some shots was fired. And come on, bro. You know I just had Pee Wee Longway. You know your security. You know who you had. The nigga already say, man, he had to get back over here where he started, nigga. Because Littles just got the nigga ass shot with all that sucker ass shit up in New Jersey. Bro, I could go on for days and days, bro. I've been fucking with you niggas all year. All year, nigga. Nigga, you niggas know. Well, if that shit say, oh, nigga, I just paid $20,000, nigga, today. Nigga, made the jeweler open up today, nigga, and paid $20,000, nigga, because it's my birthday weekend. Nigga, you know that's the only reason, because you already know you wouldn't be here, nigga, if Gotti wasn't booked on that radio show. You know you wouldn't be here. You know you wouldn't be here, nigga, because Migos was already booked in Arizona, but you had to go out there yesterday for free for that little DJ shit. You didn't want to, but you got to, nigga, because, yeah, you know what I'm saying? When you come out, you can spit, you know what I'm saying? But when you come out the booth, nigga, you a hoe, and that shit show. Head up, that shit show. I understand young boy all the way, bruh. Cause that young nigga just turned 18, but it's something about that nigga, bruh. I looked in that young nigga eyes about 4 or 5 times this year, boy. Real recognized, real, bruh. And that nigga looked in you, and that nigga was around you enough, that nigga didn't know that you was a bitch, bruh. You was a real life bitch. And that shit you pulled today in Orlando, bruh, that was a bitch move. Don't never try to talk about how to tell the promoter nothing. That was a bitch move, nigga. But I'm living like that. I promise you, I'm living like that. That whole shit you niggas doing, bro, I'll make one of you niggas bury me, nigga, and I mean that, nigga.